What is the measure of angle ABC? So this question is really about using a protractor. So when you're using a protractor, you need to line it up properly and then you read the scale. So here's how you line it up. Every protractor has a point, usually it's marked by a circle with crosshairs, where you need to line that up with a vertex. In this case, the vertex is B. Notice how this point here on the protractor is lined up with vertex B. Then you align one of the rays, which makes up the angle, in this case ray BC, with the 0-degree line. Then what you do is you read up on the scale depending on whether your angle is acute or obtuse. In this case, we have an acute angle, and we're starting from 0, counting up 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, and so on. And puts this right about here. Okay, it looks to me like that's about 68 degrees. Okay, so what that means is from ray BC to ray BA, there's 68 degree rotation.